recognize the senior of tonight's participating teams. These players have shown consistency and dedication to their teams and should be commended for the contributions to their program. First, we'd like to recognize the seniors from Greenfield High School. When your name is called, please step forward to be recognized and to receive a flower from one of the Hopkins Academy senior players. Reagan Hickey. Olivia Joy. And Samantha Smith. Congratulations to this year's Greenfield seniors. And now I'd like to introduce Coach Mike Pratt, say a few words about our Hopkins Academy senior athletes.
Hello, if Sammy and AJ can come to center court along with their families, please. It's a little easier with only two. I'm not gonna lie, I flipped the coin to see who I would talk about first, just because, you know, usually you have three or four girls, maybe five. With two, it's a little different. So, you know, it's gonna be tough for me to speak, but I'm gonna try to get through it as best I can. Sammy, I can't say enough for how much your leadership this season that you brought to the team. I'm so thankful for every day being the leader, being the captain, keeping the girls in line, keeping the girls focused, and most importantly, making sure that everybody was having fun. That says a lot about you and your character as a pure person, and it's just tremendous the way you handled yourself this whole season and the girls themselves as well. That being said, when it comes to basketball, Sammy, your skill set is awesome. You're a tremendous talent in many areas of the game, not just one, whether it be shooting, playmaking, rebounding. It's just phenomenal to be able to coach you for this one season. And, you know, it just goes without saying, 22.4 points per game, 4.1 assists per game, and 5.3 rebounds per game. It's just a tremendous... It's just tremendous to have that skill set. Sammy's gonna be studying at UMass in the fall. She hopes to play basketball there. And I wish you the best of luck in the next part of your life, Sammy. Thank you for everything. Next is AJ. AJ, I can't say enough. You make every single day fun, just with your smile and just the way you go about yourself. It's key. You know, high school basketball is the time of your life, and to have you a part of this team, you know, making the girls, making sure that everybody's enjoying themselves, having fun every single day. Without that, we wouldn't be where we're at. So I can't say enough for how much that means to me and your teammates. So thank you for that. Just another force on the court as well when it comes to basketball. You know, you space the floor, you make it easy to, you know, do a lot of things differently. And it goes without saying that, you know, you do a lot for us when it comes to the game itself. So thank you for that. Just to run out a few things, AJ scores 9 points per game. She averages 15 rebounds, which is phenomenal, and also 3 blocks. AJ will be studying in Florida come next fall, and she'll be going to Lynn University. So that's a tremendous step for you, and I wish you luck in your future as well, AJ. Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. Let's play some basketball.
The principals and athletic directors of the Franklin North League request that all cheers be supported. The spectators are reminded that the price of admission does not entitle one to criticize or downgrade any player, coach, or official. Spectators may be removed from the game for any enforcement like that. Parents of elementary age children ask for their children's seat at all times for the safety of everyone. No running in the gym, cafeteria, or halls will be prohibited. Spectators are also reminded to please deposit any trash they may have into a bin before they leave, and to stay up to playing the surface at halftime. Let's make this a positive experience for all concerned. Now for tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Green Wave of Greenfield. At guard, number 2, Raquel Prevost. At guard, number 4, Katie Castleton. At guard, number 5, Reagan Hickey. At 4, number 10, Olivia Joy. At center, number 32, Samantha Smith. Three quarters coached by John Hickey and assisted by Roy Emerson and Andy Booth. And now, for your Hopkins Academy, go! Senior, number 15, AJ Mitchell. And at guard, a 5'11" and senior, number 13, Samantha James. Hopkins is coached by Mike Craddock and assisted by Richard Coach, the MG of Fizikowski. The officials for tonight's game are Corey Dion and Mark Wiggles. Would you please rise and remove your hats while the Hopkins Hockey Cup band plays next?
Good, 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 end up, good, and a lead. Yeah! Yeah. Thank you. not open.
Thank you.
Good luck, Betsy.